Rajdeep from BR Softtech Private Limited. We established in 2010 and we have a global presence with over 500 plus team members. We are a CMMI Level 3 certified firm and have delivered over 8,000 plus projects so far. Our development team is skilled in all the prominent and latest technologies. Today we will go through a quick overview of BR Doctor Appointment Solution. This has different user modes for patient, doctor, hospital, attender. Let's have a look at the demo.
This is the web view for BR appointment solution. This is the landing web page. We have the mobile applications for the solution as well. The landing page gives the option for users to browse through different doctors and hospitals. We will log in with the user profile first. This is the home page for the patient as well. The modules available are here on the left, right hand side. Home page, this looks like this. Doctors and hospital. Patient is able to update their profile, view the doctors they have taken past consultations or have booked past appointments with. They can view their past appointments, their patient record, their reminders for their appointments, their payments they have done in the past for the consultations, and the customer care option. Patients can choose doctor and view the specialization categories. They can choose any category and view the available doctor. Patients can view the available time slot and place a booking for this. They will be assigned a token number for their consultation. They can enter their details. Confirm the booking. They will be able to view the fees and proceed with the payment. They can choose the different payment modes available. They are also able to print a receipt of this consultation as well. Now the consultation has been placed successfully. Go to the appointment section now. They will be able to view the upcoming consultation they have. And they have the live status option, view booking details, and a reminder module for this as well. Now we will switch to the doctor side. Once the doctor is logged in with the platform, they are able to view the appointment page. This is the first thing they are able to see. To view the hospitals and the shift they have, their available time slot, and they have the option to add manual appointments as well. They have the option to view their current status. They are able to start and end the shift as per their time slot for different hospitals. They are able to view the live appointment they have in the current hospital and time slot. They have the option to skip or next. Before we go into that, we'll go through the modules available for the doctor. Doctors are able to manage their profile. This is their contact details, their credentials, their experience, their certificates, etc. They are able to manage their appointment from this page. They are able to manage the timing for the day as per the hospital and the time slot available. They are able to manage their shifts throughout these. They are able to manage the history of their consultation. They are able to view the user data, the patient data they have consulted with. They have the option of attenders who are attending their consultation, their bookings. They have the option for hospital requests. Hospitals can request a doctor so that they can join with them and be listed with their hospital. Have the option to contact customer care and log out. So this is the consultation booked from the patient. The admin doctor has the option to review it and start the booking. Once that is done, they are able to move next. When the hospital mode, once you are logged in with your hospital credential, this is the dashboard page. This is the landing page. Hospitals are able to view the doctors they have listed for different type of specialty categories. They are able to view their overview, the name of the doctor, the specialty, the fees they are taking, the experience, etc. Hospitals have the option to book a manual appointment for these doctors as well. They can add the patient and place a booking for those, for their patients directly. The available models for the hospitals are to manage their profiles. They are able to view their complete profile details and update the details accordingly. They are able to view their appointments. They are able to manage the timings for their hospital from here. They are able to manage their shifts for these timings. They are able to view the doctors they have listed, and they have the option to find doctors. So there are individual doctors listed on the platform. Hospitals are able to send a request to these doctors so they can provide online appointment, online consultation for their customers. Hospital has the option for their attenders to manage their attenders. They have the history for their appointments, their user data, the patients they have contacted with, and the customer care and logout options. This is the landing for the attenders profile. Attenders are assigned to hospitals and doctors. They are able to manage their appointments. Once you are assigned to a hospital or a doctor, you are able to view the appointment status for these. They are able to book appointments manually. They are able to view their current status of the shifts, and they are able to view the booked appointments they already have in the slots. Attenders have the option to update their profiles. They are able to view the appointments they have for their assigned doctor or the hospital. They have the option to manage their shift and the timing for the day. They are able to manage the history of the consultation, view the history. They are able to view the user data and contact customer care and logout. This is the overview for the attender side. Now, the complete solution is available in multiple languages, English, Portuguese, etc. And all the models are available in the mobile application as well.
Thank you for watching. For your queries and demos, please contact me.